I am Dr. 원영자. The author of Bible Metrics 7. Historical and scientific views on Daniel and Revelation. Part 1. Daniel. Please let me start Daniel 2:41. Western Roman was divided into 10 kingdoms. Please read Daniel 2:41 again. 다니엘의 포인트 오브 뷰인 BC 603. It is the future. 다니엘 2:41 prophesied. Just as you saw that the wheat and tares were partly of baked clay. And partly of iron. So this will be a divided kingdom. From the present point of view, historically, here, wheat means the Western Roman Empire. And those means 10 kingdoms. Finally, Western Roman was divided into 10 kingdoms. Please read the history that Western Roman was divided into 10 kingdoms. 플리즈 씨 더 이미지 오브 웨스턴 로만 워즈 디바이드드 인투 텐 킹덤. 플리즈 씨 더 이미지 오브 웨스턴 로만 워즈 디바이드드 인투 텐 킹덤. 히어 No change, same as Bible Metrics 7-6. Next topic is the last eternal kingdom as the 1,000 years. And the new Jerusalem of Revelation. Thanks for your listening. See you next time. Bye bye.